On Resurrection Day, your body testifies against you. Your hand says, I stole money. Your lips, I said meanness. Your feet, I went where I shouldn't. Your genitals, me too. They will make your praying sound hypocritical. Let your body's doings speak openly now, without your saying a word. As a student walking behind a teacher says, this one knows more clearly than I the way.
A huge barrel of wine, but no cups. That's fine with us. Every morning, we glow, and in the evening, we glow again. They say there's no future for us. Ah, they're right, which is fine with us.
Who makes these changes? I shoot an arrow right, it lands left. I ride after a deer and find myself chased by a hog. I plan to get what I want and end up in prison. I dig pits to trap others and fall in. I should be suspicious of what I want.
There's a light seed grain inside of you. Either fill it with yourself, or it dies. I'm caught in this curling energy, your hair. Whoever's calm and sensible is insane.
Come to birth and bring the mysteries. Your voice thunder makes us very happy. Roar, lion of the heart, and tear me open.
I would love to kiss you. Answer. The price of kissing is your life. Now my longing is running toward my life, shouting, what a bargain, let's buy it.
This mud body is clear epiphany. Angels wish they could move as I move. Purity, cherubim babies long for my innocence. Courage, armies of demons flee my uplifted hand.
My worst habit is, I get so tired of winter. I become a torture to those I'm with. If you're not here, nothing grows. I lack clarity. My words tangle and knot up. How to cure bad water? Send it back to the river. How to cure bad habits? Send me back to you. When water gets caught in habitual whirlpools, dig a way out through the bottom. Dig a way to the ocean. There is a secret medicine given only to those who hurt so hard they can't hope. The hopers would feel slighted if they knew. Look as long as you can at the friend you love. No matter whether that friend is moving away from you or coming back toward you.
My spirit saw how dull and down I was, and came and sat laughing on my bed, holding my brow. Sweetheart, I can't bear to see you like this. There's a bankruptcy that's pure gain. The moon stays bright when it doesn't avoid the night. A rose's rarest essence lives in the thorn.
I went to the doctor. I feel lost, blind with love. What should I do? Answer. Give up owning things and being somebody. Quit existing. There once was a sneering wife who ate all her husband brought home and lied about it. One day it was some lamb for a guest who was to come. He had worked 200 days in order to buy that meat. When he was away, his wife cooked a kebab and ate it all with wine. The husband returns with the guest. The cat has eaten the meat, she says. Buy more if you have any money left. He asks his servant to bring the scales. And the cat. Cat weighs 3 pounds. The meat was 3 pounds, 1 ounce. Now, if this is the cat, where's the meat? If this is the meat, where's the cat? Start looking for one or the other. Now, if you have a body, where's the spirit? If you're a spirit, where's the body? That's not our problem to worry about. Both are both. Corn is corn grain and cornstalk. The divine butcher cuts us a piece from the thigh and a piece from the neck. Invisible or visible, the world does not work without both. If you throw dust at someone's head, nothing will happen. If you throw water, nothing. But combine them into a lump. That marriage of water and dirt cracks open the head. And afterwards, there are other marriages.